And now, I request Akshay Kumar Garu to speak.
Good evening, everyone. Let me tell you about a little bit about my experience working in a film called 2.0. My experience, it was not a film for me. It was like I went to a school where I studied. My principal was Mr. Shankar. Trust me, I've been in this industry since last 28 years. And in this 28 years, I must have not learned so much as I learned in this film. I thank Mr. Shankar for giving me this opportunity to work in this film and to work with the biggest superstar, Mr. Rajinikanth sir. What I understood from him when I used to work with him, you give him one simple line and he'll make a magic out of it. I don't know how. And when I was offered a role for a villain's role in front of him, it was an honor to getting punched by him. And that was the best part about this film for me. I have enjoyed thoroughly. And I myself am just like you guys. I'm waiting. I have also not seen the movie at all yet. I'm going to be watching it as soon as it releases. And so I just want to thank Shankar sir, Rajni sir. Thank you very much for allowing me to be in this movie. And also Subhashkan, who's the producer of the movie, who has spent so many crores and crores of rupees to just make this movie. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Shankar garu okka maata maatladutunnaru.
Ee picture ni ikkada telugu lo release chesina prasad gariki thanks. Inkoka korika ante andaru 3D lo chudandi. Nenu nijanga cheptunanu 3D lo chuste 2D kanta 10 times baaguntadi.